Hey guys, my name is Vikas and I am super excited to show you an easy to use yet professional video editing software, TunesKit AceMovi Video Editor. It is one of the best video editing software with a screen recording feature. Anyone can easily operate and handle it because of the clean and simple interface. It has a lot of video editing tools for video creators. You can use the basic editing feature like cutting, trimming, cropping and recording. You are also able to enhance your video with advanced tools like applying text, background music, sound effects, filters, a split screen, animations and transitions. Its video export tool is super easy to use. You can export and save the video in various format, devices or social media networks. So in this video we are going to take a look at the interface of the software and also how to edit a video inside of it. Just go to the link in the description for more details. Alright, so here we are in TunesKit AceMovi video editing software, and this is the interface of this software, which is looking very clean and simple. And this is the timeline of this software, this is the preview window, and this is the property window. And here we have the import section where you can import your video and audio clip directly into this software. And this is the element section where we have different type of video element. This is the audio section where we have preloaded audio. And this is the text section where we have this text design. You can use any text design from here. And this is the split screen template. So you can use different type of split screen template from here. This is the filter section where we have different type of video filter. So you can apply by simply drag and drop from here on the timeline. And this is the most important thing, transition section, where we have different type of video transition. So as you can see, we have lots of different type of video transition, which is looking awesome. And this is the animation section where we have different type of preloaded animations. So you can apply these animation directly on the video clip. And here we have file menu, edit, export and help. So inside of help, you can register the license of this software by clicking on this register. And here we have the export section where you can export your final project as a video format or as a audio format. And this is the edit section where we have cut, copy, paste option. And this is the file menu where you can take new project, open your last saved project. You can import your media, record the screen, and you can customize the setting of this video editing software according to you by clicking on this preferences. And you can save your project from here by clicking on the save project, and this is the project setting. So before start any project, you have to do the project setting first. So this is the resolution. So you can select any resolution. So I am working on HD resolution. So I'm gonna use this 1280 by 720, and you can go with full HD as well and 4K as well. And this is the frame rate, which is the most important thing. So if you want to create a high quality video, then you can go with 60 frames per second. Otherwise, you can go with the normal frame rate, 25 frames per second, and hit OK. Now let's import some video clips. So you can click on this plus icon or you can click on this import. And here we have this record screen option. So this is the best feature of this software. You can use this software as a screen recorder. And this is the import section. So let's import some video clip. Click on this plus icon. And here we have different type of video clip. So all the video clip is downloaded from pixels.com where you can find free video clip for your project. So I'm gonna use some video clip from here. So I'm gonna use this photography, this pixels video, and I'm gonna use these three video clip. Let's import it. And let's import the first one. So just drag and drop simply on the timeline. It's very simple to import. And here we get this warning message. So if you want to keep your project setting according to your video clip, then click on this match to media. Otherwise, you can click on this option. So I'm gonna keep my project setting according to this video clip. So I have to click on this option. And now this is the video clip. So you can zoom in and out this timeline by simply dragging like this by holding left mouse button, or you can also click on this plus minus button. And here we have some tools. So here we have undo and redo button, and this is the cut, copy, paste and delete button, and this is the split button, and this is the crop button. All right, so just select this video clip, and I'm gonna keep it maybe 7 seconds or 6 seconds long. So place the CTI on 6 seconds and click on this cut button, or you can also right click and click on this split, and you can delete extra part by hitting backspace. And now I'm gonna import the second video clip just like this, and I'm gonna keep it maybe 5 seconds. So place the CTI right over here, add a cut, hit backspace to delete, and finally let's import another video clip. So I'm gonna use the last and third video, and I'm gonna keep it 5 seconds as well. So place the CTI, add a cut, hit backspace to delete. All right, and we have 3 different video clip on the timeline. And after that, I'm gonna apply a text for this section. So just go to text section, and here we have different type of text. So I'm gonna use this default text. So just drag and drop right over here and place the CTI on it. Just select this text and go to this property window, and here we have to type anything. And you can select any different font style that you want. So I'm gonna use this Arial, which is looking nice, and you can increase the size of the text. And I'm gonna use it as a bold text. So click on this bold option. You can also click on this italic, and you can also use underline. All right, and we have so many different type of parameter as well. So you can control it from here. And now I'm gonna use video transition for this video clip. So just go to transition section, and here we have so many different type of video transitions. So I'm gonna use this fade transition. So just drag this fade transition on the cut by simply dragging like this, and it's ready to go. And now I'm gonna use any different transition for different cut. So I'm gonna use this triangle wipe for this cut. All right, and now it's looking much more interesting, as you can see. And you can use filter as well, so I'm not gonna use this. And we have some audio. So I'm gonna use this first audio clip for this project by simply dragging like this. And we have to cut the extra parts. So what we have to do, just place the CTI right over here, right click on this audio and click on a split, just delete the extra part. So I'm gonna use this fade out effect at the end of this video clip. So let's increase this fade out just like this. And we have some video elements as well, but I'm not gonna use any video element. And finally, I'm gonna use split screen. So just go to split screen section, and here we have different type of split screen. So I'm gonna use this one. So just drag and drop on the timeline. And here, this is the editor for this split screen. So what we have to do, we have to simply drag any video clip for this first section, and you can drag the second video clip for the second one, and it's ready to go, as you can see. All right, hit OK. And finally, you can export your project by simply clicking on this export button, or you can also go over here and export video. You can export for devices, you can export for web as well, but I'm gonna export as a video. So just go to this video section, and you can select any video format. So I'm gonna use this MP4 format, which is very popular. And here we have to type a name for this project. So I'm gonna call it test, and you can select any location. So I'm gonna use download, compressed, select this folder, and just click on export. Alright, so as you can see, this is an awesome video editing software. Just go to the link in the description and check this out. My name is Vikas and I will see you in the next one. Till then, bye-bye.